Okay. I had to come out here tonight because there's these accusations being hurled around that I would hurt someone so sweet and so nice like Natalya. And I've denied it and no one believes me, but there's only two people in the world that I care about, that I want to believe me. So Charlotte, Becky, will you please come out here so I can explain myself?
There is the Divas champion, Charlotte, along with Becky Lynch. No doubt there still seems to be quite a bit of animosity among the members of Team PCB. Obviously, Paige has been trying to get back in the good graces of both Charlotte and Becky. Well, Natalya, as you saw earlier, but she seemed to fall by the wayside after Natalya was attacked last week here on SmackDown.
First of all, I just want to say thank you. I thought you guys were ignoring me, so I'm very, very happy that you came out here. And, you know, just let me explain myself and just let me talk to you guys just for a second so I can just tell you exactly.
Okay, hurry up and finish your empty speech, would you?
Okay, thank you. Okay, so when you guys came up to the main roster, we went into the locker room and I said to you guys, I'm so happy that you're here, and I swear I really, really meant it.
Okay. Okay. Okay, but did you also really mean it when you said that Charlotte only won the championship because of who her father is? And did you really mean it when you said that I was irrelevant? Paige, you honestly expect us to believe that you didn't attack Natalya after everything that you've said and after how many times you've gone after her? I mean, come on.
I know, no. I admit it. I was very, very jealous of Natalya when she started tagging with you. I admit that, but I would never attack her. I would not jeopardize what we have. We're a family.
Stop. Please. I'm going to talk now, Paige. I'm trying really, really hard to understand where you're coming from, but I can't. You, out of all people, should know what it's like to win your first Divas Championship. I sat at home and watched you. You, out of all people, you had your moment. You know how much this meant to me. All I wanted to do was share it with you guys. You know what it boils down to? You don't respect me. And you can't stand the fact that it's not about you. So I'm sorry if I'm having a hard time understanding or believing what you're saying. Here, I am 3 days away from my first title rematch, and here you are making it about you again.
See, Brie and Alish, this is exactly what I was talking about backstage. When I was Divas champion.
Oh, you mean the longest reigning Divas champion?
Yes, that's exactly right, Brie. God, I love you. That
love
fact
you too.
Is amazing. But when I was Divas champion, I didn't let anything interfere with that.
That's right, Nikki. I mean, is this SmackDown or another episode of Pretty Little Liars?
Ew, that was good.
But I guess that's what happens when someone like you, Charlotte, is holding on to the greatest achievement any woman can attain in our business.
Exactly. Because while Little Miss Flair is dealing with baby Beetlejuice over there, I have been focused on one thing and one thing only, and that's getting my title back. So I guess that's just going to be the lesson you're going to have to learn Sunday, Charlotte.
Nikki, you can come out here every single day and say it's your title, but newsflash, honey, I'm the champion. Actually, you know what? I don't even want to wait till Hell in a Cell. Let's go.
Wait. Do not speak to Charlotte like that. If you want to go to her, you have to go through me first.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is this little girl who you've beaten many, many times challenging you, Nikki?
You know what? I think she is, Brie. And you know what I think about that?
What?
I accept.
That's right.
What? Wait a minute. Guys, it appears Nikki Bella is going to face Paige in a match.
Can't get along. You got to get it on, King.
That's going to be next.